about the future, cause all my current problems are based around the past. And I hate when you call me late at night just to check in to make sure I have nothing to be sad about. What's alright, am okay, I will need your help anyway. Well, I hate having to think about my future when all I wanna do is worry about everyone. Tired, or maybe just bored. I can't really tell the difference whenever I'm talking to you. And I know that you just adore starting off with me that way, that there's no way that I'll assume that you're wasting all of my time to vent about your problems, like how your Instagram stopped working and how your friend bailed on you. But it was funny, cause it was a day you were supposed to hang with me. I'm guilty as charged for leading you on a lie that I know is easy to see, but it's crucial to plot out any signs that I might have feelings this way. You don't ask me how am I this way. You don't force me to proceed with actually having to tell you my worries, with actually having you give a damn about me, you giving a damn about me. I hate worrying about the future, cause all my fucking problems are based around the past. And I hate when you call me late at night just to check in to make sure I got nothing to be sad about. What's alright, am okay, I'll need your help anyway. Oh well, I hate having to think about my future when all I wanna do is worry about everything.